Look at this wall. It looks brittle enough to blow up if we can find something explosive. That should distract the guards for long enough for us to get inside. It'll take them about 10 minutes to put out the fire. We have to act fast and find Andrius' spellbook. I'll go first. Follow me. This must be Andrius's study. We need to open the door. Says that Andrius hid the spellbook in his secret hideout and fled.
An intruder has gotten into the residence.
They're coming. We need to hide.
nothing. This intruder is one step ahead of us. Well, let's search the area. He couldn't have gone far.
Andrius' hideout is on the Misty Island. The only way to get there is by boat. The faster, the better. The king will die if we don't get that spellbook. I'll go and have a look around. Here, take this. You never know when it may come in handy.